The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 200 pounds, Freight Train.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Superstar who's dominant with a video game controller. He can rock a mic and then handle his business in the ring.
Yeah, Woods moves around like he entered a cheat code, but Woods is for real, and Woods is as tough as they get.
Born in a barrel of butcher knives and raised in a forest fire. Do you know what that means, Byron? I still haven't figured it out.
Yeah, it sounds cool.
Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace in the match as a whole.
Will stop anyone in their tracks.
Getting back into the ring. Oh! Now he's been put on the defensive.
Hard landing. Put into place.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he going to do with that?
Oh! Oh! Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Extreme rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
And a reversal by LA Knight.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
What's he hoping to find out there?
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh, man, this is not going to end well. Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Shoulders down.
Quite enough to put him away.
Boom! Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, man!
Oh, man!
Oh! And where's our boy, that one?
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's got to go, and this could be it! His arm shot off the mat before one.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Climbs back inside.
I think we're gonna see it! Bloody cross!
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
Real barrel face buster! Looking for the victory!
Climb! Go for it! Climb!
Good God, that does it. That'll do it. Put in the cover for the win. Absolute power.
How in the world?
He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
He saw it coming.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Oh, what a party!
Xavier Woods with serious reason for concern.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. Elbow on the spot.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
And Woods has lost momentum here.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
God, I wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here.
Overhand connects.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Oh, ouch.
Power slam. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Curtains for night.
He'll head to the ring. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And a win. That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Here is your winner, Freight Train.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.